Koy Banal, head basketball coach. Well, everything is going well. We already laid down the foundation of our system. Dito sa 4 months namin, I hope we could continue. And siguro doon sa mga bottom teams from last season, ang primary goal nila, immediate goal nila is to be in the Final Four. And that's what we are thinking. That's yun ang sinet namin na goal, to be in the Final Four this coming season. Kikilala ko si Lapus at saka si Celada, no, sila yung hindi na maglalaro this season. Ang holdovers natin, yung mga returnees natin, we have three returnees, actually two returnees from last year's roster, si Rocky Acidre at saka si Vergel Zulueta. Ang Sambeda, for one, they will not be champions in the last five of the last six seasons, no? Ajan na yung San Sebastian, who is, I believe, will going to parade most probably the same nucleus, no? Same lineup. And also in Letran, hindi natin po pwedeng alisin sa top contender ang Letran because si Coach Louie is also, no, have been there.
Rocky Acidre, point guard, shooting guard. Mas maganda yung naging sistema namin sa training camp kasi mas nag-focus kami sa defense, hard work, no shortcuts. Ngayon, sa team, yung role ko mag-lead kasi maraming bago. Ngayon, mahirap magsalita pero magpapakita kami ngayon ng, ano, ng kakaibang galing sa team. Kaya iba yung lalaroin ng Arellano.
James Forrester, play the shooting guard, small forward at Arellano University. Training camp is really good. Just getting used to adjusting to the Filipino life, getting adjusted to the teammates as well. Everybody seems to be meshing well together under Coach Koy, so it's going to be an exciting year. Well, the goal is going to be Final Four, and I think that we have a very good chance of making the Final Four this year. They should expect a pretty exciting year, a lot of highlights, and just an overall successful season. That's pretty much that's all we're trying to aim for.
Prince Caperal, center for Arellano. Ako din first group ako, first five bilang center. Kailangan ko daw i-dominate yung mga rebounds defense kasi yung mga kalaban naming team may mga dominating center kaya kailangan kong improve yung defense ko tsaka yung rebounding.
You know, going hard every game, every day, even here in practice, it will all start in practice, no? Team na ito, AU Chiefs, will be there, no, 100% game in and game out. We are asking for your support. Please continue to pray for the team, for our coming season, and please be there physically and support your AU Chiefs.